Today, after more than 24 years, the job of documenting everything what's happened, documenting the names of all people, is not finished. For me, it was clear how it's easy to produce the war, to kill the people, but how it's difficult to create memory about that, to collect information, to check information about the people, to achieve solidarity. It's so difficult, but it's possible.